Do you also want to get the most out of your process automation? I'll tell you how that works with PROFINET. PROFINET is based on Ethernet according to IEEE 802.3. This is a widely adopted standard in both the computer and the automation world. Ethernet is also the key enabler for the IIOT, the Industrial Internet of Things. It's a tried and true technology, as it was invented already back in 1973 and continuously improved since then. Thanks to the robustness of Ethernet, PROFINET is more reliable than bus-based interfaces. PROFINET runs at 100 megabits per second, more than 1,000 times faster than traditional interfaces. PROFINET components are available from many vendors. Here we have our water industry multi-vendor model. It shows for the typical application of a pumping station that the entire application can be made up from sensors and actuators from different vendors. Now let's compare the technology. With 4 to 20 milliamps, you can transmit a single process variable along with a failure signal. With PROFINET, you can transmit multiple process variables simultaneously, like not only volume or mass flow, but also totalizers, conductivity, density, temperature, pressure, and concentration, depending on your instrument type. That gives much better insight into your process. PROFINET also reveals relevant process, application, and sensor-related diagnostics, along with the proposed countermeasures that help you to quickly eliminate any problem. PROFINET startup records store essential configuration data that are required to configure your device. They are downloaded fully automatically to the field device. That not only simplifies initial commissioning, but also device replacement. As you can see, the use of PROFINET has many advantages, no matter which industry, no matter which application.